name is Ruben Neumann. My company name is NYC Steam Cleaning. We're here talking about the problem that we have with COVID-19. So right now, I think we haven't had one phone call that's our regular general cleaning that we do on a regular basis. It just went down to just COVID-19. I mean, there's really nothing else. We just did a building that the doorman had, it was tested positive for Corona. So we went in, we sanitized everything from the front all the way to the elevators, the doors, the hallways, everything. People are nervous and people are getting it. The calls now are turning into, I have a case, I had a case, we need to get this clean. It was obvious that it was gonna spread. You know, obviously nobody really knew how much it was gonna spread except really amazing doctors that are on top of it, and we should have listened to them. It's a problem that I think we'll solve because we know what, you know, COVID-19 is, and it's just a new strand of a disease that we're already familiar with. It's part of the SARS family. We know what it is. We know how it affects our body. We know what to do with it. It's just a matter of just time and really doing everything we need to do to protect us. I send my guys in fully protected. I'm not sending them without proper equipment. They're going in there fully covered. They have all the equipment that they need to really be safe. We have a variety of machines that we use, anywhere from ULV foggers. To electrostatic machines. To vapor steam machines, which are a natural product with just water. We are a disinfecting company. This is what we do for a living. But it's not a natural business model. I'd rather go back to the old days. Obviously, we're busy, but I'd rather have it steady and safe than have this going on this way. Listen, we'll work as much as we can, as hard as we can. My guys are working 24 hours a day. We'll cover as much square footage as we could in, you know, where we live to get this clean as fast as possible.